What's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke? That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine and the boxes that come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal and the quinoa held them. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal and the quinoa held them. Drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
I asked the rebels to send them.